So when I was a medical student, it was a doctor-centric world. That was a long time ago, but in the kind of places that were like Mount Sinai, you know, great medical centers, doctors were iconic figures. And to get an appointment with some of these doctors was like a big deal. So if a doctor said, in order to see me, you're gonna have to wait 2 weeks or 3 weeks, doctors thought that was fine. Patients didn't like it that much, but they said, well, you know, I'm gonna see one of the giants of medicine, and it was all okay. That's changed. Patient-centric for us means patients come first. Access is critical. It's access to the doctor, and it's not only access to the doctor, it's access to their data. And I see that that's the very, very big change. And for a lot of medical centers, that's been hard to do. For a lot of doctors, that's been hard to do. And one of the fallouts of patient-centricity, the patients demanding appropriately that, you know, their doctor is available 24/7, that they can email them whenever they want, they can text them whenever they want, they can get answers whenever they want, is this whole movement towards concierge medicine. Because it's very hard for a lot of doctors to be able to provide that kind of 24/7 coverage that patients increasingly demand.